the second quarterfinal of the night sees 2011 champions Mexico facing off against Trinidad and Tobago at 6:30 p.m. Eastern at the Georgia Dome in Atlanta, Georgia. Mexico began the group stage with a disappointing 2-1 loss to eventual group winners Panama as it struggled for form in the early goings. A hard-fought 2-0 win over Canada in the second match, followed by a 3-1 win over Martinique, saw the improving side safely through to the next round. A relief Jose Manuel de la Torre will hope his side will carry this form into the latter stages of the competition for El Tri to have a chance at defending its title. Trinidad and Tobago won 2-0 in its final match of the group stage against Honduras to clinch second spot ahead of El Salvador. Talismanic striker Kenwyn Jones scored his second goal of the tournament from the penalty spot, and Kevin Molino finished off an intricate passing move late on to book a quarterfinal berth. Los Soca Warriors will look to exploit their physical prowess against the Mexican side tonight.